Hello everybody, welcome to part 2 of FNAF 1. Got Freddy right here. Let's continue night 2. We died night 2 last time, so I just decided, you know what, let's just call it quit. But this time, we're at it again. We're at Fazbear's Pizza. Quite again. Oh, there we go, phone guy ringing. Oh, hi Mr. Cupcake. Oh, yeah, you do see Mr. Cupcake. Is that the only time you actually see Mr. Cupcake?
Hello?
Hi.
Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day 2,
yes.
Congrats.
Nah, I did.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
Okay.
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure
I'm not going to do that because I know for a fact they're not going to.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using
door
lights.
Right here, the checker
blind spots
is lower than...
And those blind spots have
there.
To be right outside
okay,
the
I'm
door.
Okay, I'm wasting way too much
so
power. We've already wasted
10%. Or someone on your cameras,
well, that sucks.
Be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react.
Okay, only a few seconds to react.
Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove.
Check on the curtain
in
Pirate Cove time to time.
There seems unique
that is what I always die by. I always die by Foxy, so we'll only ever check that.
I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway... I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Okay. You will talk to me soon. Oh, wait. I know exactly what to do. There we go. Oh crap. Wait. Chica? Foxy? Foxy, you're peeking out. I was trying to fix my action figure. Then I heard footsteps and I was like, oh crap. Nobody out there. Foxy's fine. Freddy and Chica. So it's just Bonnie. It's just Bonnie moving around. I think we're pretty safe. Honestly, I think we're... Oh, never mind. We were safe. We were. For a second, we were safe. But then Bonnie had to go boo. Give me like 2 seconds. Okay, I need to go do this real quick. I had my light on and it was really annoying me. Oh, Bonnie's gone. Bonnie is gone. I'm over there. Oh! Somebody's walking? Huh? Foxy! He's still peeking out. I guess he just doesn't like being watched. So, this light is just a reflection. That's the same for that light, too. It's just a reflection. But, no Mr. Cupcake? But, okay. Then that right there has to be like the real wall. So that's reflecting on. Nope, that's a reflection. Okay, I'm wasting so much power. Okay, 3 a.m., 53%. We should be able to make it to the end. Oh, Foxy. Oh, Foxy. Not check on you enough, did I? If I check on there, you're gone. Oh, might as well just call it quits. Yeah, on these screens, Foxy shows up and it shows you like the actual like checkered wall pattern. So, who's still up here? Okay, Bonnie and Chica are both on the moon. Wait, only on. Knew it. I am great at this game. Oh, crap. That sucks, because that means we can only use about 10% per night. So you just have to use half the amount of battery. I would normally use Bonnie. Can you please leave? Bonnie. Thank you. Making sure Foxy doesn't run at me. Use the least amount of power as possible. One there. Oh. No one's there. Chica hasn't came yet. We don't have to check Freddy. Freddy doesn't move this night. Okay, come on. Please, 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 please. 5 a.m., come on. Okay. Ooh, Chica, Chica, Chica. Not there. Where she's going. Activate. Oh, we're dead. Actually, 5 a.m. We can use about 26% of our power. Wait. We usually use about 20% of our power. Sup, Chica? Wait. Yeah, you can see. So that is a reflection. Can't only see Chica. I just think that was pizza after she ate the pizza. So me and my little brother used to think. Okay. 5 a.m. Okay, we don't even need to like check the cameras anymore. Chica's gone? No. I heard footsteps. No, she's gone, so. Chica? Oh, no, that's not Chica. Chica, if you drain my power, I am going to ask. Okay. That's weird. That good. Third night. After this night, we'll end it.
Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on.
Okay, we only ever need to check on Foxy.
There's a chance that,
wait, no, this night Freddy can move, but Freddy can't kill you.
Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Sam. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it.
Wait.
See you on the flip side.
I just realized, this is not the roof. You can't actually see what the roof looks like with any of the cameras. Oh, hey, you guys are looking at me? Why are you guys looking at me like that? What'd I do? Why are you guys also looking at me? Okay, you guys stopped looking at me. That was weird. Foxy, already? You're already about to run. It's only 1 a.m., Foxy, calm down. Oh, footstep, footstep. That sounded like a pretty loud footstep. Wait, no, these are just bigger checkered patterns. Yeah, those are just bigger checkered patterns. Okay, so this is a reflection. That's also a reflection. Can't actually see. Wait, what? Wait. What? I think when Scott Cawthon was doing this. But I think when he was making this, he forgot to put the TVs and the desk there. He just remembered the Celebrate poster. Fox just scared the crap out of me. Anyway, that's it for today's video. Like, subscribe, and anyway, I'll see you all next time.